I can't think straight, living on this strange planet. I think the range habits might have left my brain damaged. On the same road, walking past the same traffic. In the rain laughing while I smash the city with these ink stains. Collect notes, trying to cheat in the sick game. And leave without mental psychosis or slipping. Love Mary Jane more than Spider-Man or Rick James. Exhale my stress when I'm dictating. While I attempt to keep control of my mind state. Blood pressure rising like a crime rate. Welcome to the life of a glorified primate. Brandy and high grade till I'm sideways in the right state. Stepping with my eyes glazed, walking past the driveways. Steady trying to find ways to make it through this crime maze. Living in a blind haze, ignoring what the signs say. Hoping that this grind's on the right pace. Still trying to fight face. That little man stuck in a strategy. They don't want me living happily. And recently I rapidly realised that they've been gradually trapping me. Terrorists in the news make you fear for your family. But seeing all this organised tragedy's got me scared for humanity. And I know it ain't easy. What you're doing for vanity, so much wealth in this world, yet go still living in poverty, rich aristocrats on TV. Giving money to charity as a novelty, they're driving back home to one of their five properties. We bow down to the scum of the earth, the whole world gangland. Running the turn, stuck in the system from birth to hurt. When you search the dirt, is this curse really worth the work? Is it the end which war has burst the birth? Kindle life on this planet, reverse the earth. Trying to stay calm and collected. Look around this place, it's corrupt and infected. We closely inspected, the people respected, deceptive. Nature turns sceptic, erected. My thought paths affected by truths that I found when no one's connected. Trying to see the world through a different perspective, so I can make the most of this life that I'm blessed with. But nuclear wars now widely expected, affected. Third world famine still accepted. Caused by the power that these companies collected. Now it's far too gone for it to ever be corrected. Hope people rise up to the system turn hectic. See a surge in the power, say goodbye to electric. Was Babylon collapsed like a fiend's veins injected? See evil scum burn when sympathy's rejected. Make a mark on this planet then speak out the exit.
Yeah. Put a camera over the top.